the fucking sight, the smell of fucking weed, right? The weed smells beautiful. But when it comes to that fucking woman, oh shit. Well, so that's the way it is. I don't know. Do I need to wash my face? Nah, I'll not do that. I'm just gonna. I don't know what to say. I'm just shell shocked. I'm absolutely flabbergasted. Well, let's hope this guy doesn't turn his motorbike on and zoom in, because what will happen with the motorbike is noise. I just cannot handle any more noise. This time of the day, I am sort of a bit sleepy. I think he is gonna turn his bike on, because he's getting ready now. He's put his helmet on. Yeah, he's got his bike on. And he's getting ready. Here, he's got nothing to say, really. So what are we gonna do is, when you don't have nothing to say, you just don't want to say things, because what you do is you're saying something and you're not following it, you're not asking people to follow, then it's no point. So we will talk total rubbish, and that's what we are doing. I'm sure you should appreciate, you should get to know that it makes us happy, makes us feel good. Say something that means nothing. Go. Sounds pretty good. And that's the way the world should be. Just let it drift, let it go. And, you know, you don't need to hide anything, just let it go, let it be, you know, let's everything to let go. There is no rule, you don't need a rule, we are human, we know what we are, we know pretty much that what is right and wrong. That is the case, then you just no rules. No rules from do wrong, doesn't matter. Do it. People not gonna follow you. All the wrong people, all the bad people, all them, they're gonna congregate, they're gonna stay in one little country or one island or whatever. And all the good people will stay in one place, and that's it. That's the way it is. That's how this world is, and that's how we want the world to be. You know, we make cartoons, we make, and let's have the world as like a cartoon. Anyway, good night. I'm still coming back. I am back and back. And, you know, years ago, a wood pigeon never used to come to the ground. They always stayed on the tree. They were called wood pigeon because of that. And right now, there's one behind you. It's just walking on the ground. Because Which is not like a normal pigeon, but they are wood pigeon, and that's the one that you buy in restaurants sometimes. Pigeon pie. So I guess Japanese people. I just don't know. I mean, that's another. This is very unusual. And what is unusual is this, that you have Japanese 10 years ahead, 20 years ahead of other people, or British. Okay. Thank you. Yeah. So, I cannot understand how Japanese love this country. We are reasonably backward. If you look behind you, it's dustbins. No civilized, decent place should have a dustbin in open view. Bins, backpacks, full of rubbish, full of... Well, anyway. So, I don't know. I think... You need to check. These are not ordinary Japanese. These are Japanese with a little bit of grain because of they come with the Japanese company to work here for the company. So why would they love here? Why would they love Spain? Why not their own country? I'm just really mystified, and I'm trying to find out why it's happening. One day we'll find it. Okay? Thank you.